Welcome to the National Poultry Technology Center's video for using the mobile version of our minimum ventilation runtime calculator.
Hey man, what you doing?
Hey, I'm trying to figure out how many seconds of minimum ventilation to put on these birds. Can you help me?
I just got this new minimum ventilation runtime calculator installed on my iPhone. Let me show you how it works.
All right.
Click on the previously installed NPTC icon from your home screen. You will then see the new mobile version of our minimum ventilation runtime calculator on the screen of your phone.
How many fans are you going to use for minimum ventilation?
We'll use 236s.
Let's see, 236s, let's say those are 9,000 CFM each for a total of 18,000 CFM.
The first step to calculate fan runtime is to estimate the total cubic feet per minute of fan capacity that you will be using for minimum ventilation. For this example, we are using two 36-inch fans for a total fan capacity of 18,000 cubic feet per minute. Type 18,000 into the mobile calculator where the blank reads total CFMs. Estimated fan capacity varies based on the size, age, and condition of each fan. We cannot overstate the importance of routine fan maintenance and how this affects fan output.
How many birds do you have?
25,000.
25,000 birds.
We are now asked for the best estimate of the number of birds in the house. For this example, type 25,000 into the blank labeled number of birds.
How old are these birds?
These birds are about 2 weeks old.
2 weeks old.
Now the calculator asks us to estimate the age of the flock. Click on the drop-down menu and scroll down to and click on the age of the flock you are calculating for. For this example, we will estimate the flock age to be 2 weeks old. The calculator suggests the starting point for minimum ventilation fan runtime should be set to a minimum of 104 seconds on out of 5 minutes. Remember, this is only a starting point with the assumption that litter and air quality is ideal for rearing chicks.
This calculator says you need a minimum of 104 seconds of on time.
Well, that's good, but I've been having trouble with some wet litter.
This fan runtime calculator allows you to make adjustments to the original calculation for high ammonia, high moisture, or excessively dry in-house conditions. Each of these adjustments will add or subtract 15 seconds to the original runtime calculation. For this example, let's click on the high moisture adjustment. The new fan runtime is now 119 seconds on. This calculator is designed to estimate fan runtimes based on brooding setups where 100% of the incoming fresh air enters the building through the brooding end of the house and directly benefits the chicks. Air that enters through open vent doors in the non-brooding end and bypasses the chicks does not count in this calculation. Most growers that have success with this calculator often shut every other vent door in the brooding end of the house and all of the vent doors in the non-brooding end of the house at placement. If you leave vent doors open in the non-brooding end of the house, you can still use this calculator, but additional runtime must be added. Calculating runtime is only one factor that contributes to proper environmental control during minimum ventilation. Adequate static pressure and vent door opening are as important as fan runtime. The output runtimes from this calculator are for estimation purposes only and must be used with caution and good judgment. Growers should consult with their integrator before using this calculator to set minimum ventilation rates. We hope you find this mobile calculator helpful. Thank you for visiting poultryhouse.com and good luck this winter from the National Poultry Technology Center.